So, welcome back, folks. Once again, Gamer Penny here with Evil Dead the game. So, I'm gonna continue the game for Evil Dead, alright? So, join me as I venture to the world of Evil Dead, where the evil lurks. Let's go, folks. Here, mission. Let's continue. Yeah, I'm on the third one. I think this one is the difficult one. Hold on. Yeah, I think so. With the Resident Evil rabbit. The rabbit. The mutated bunny. That's how it is, guys. It is what it is. So, horror or not, scary. Is it scary? Too scary. Let's go. This one is a time stop. Like, hold on. Nice. Come on. Move it, Ash. You're getting slow. Fuck. I forgot the mechanics though. Shit. Collect. I needed that. Hold on. Give me a sec. Need to collect more ammo and shit. Long range. 3. There. That's the punch. That's the dodge. Alright. No more collectibles back here, I presume. Cola. Got 2. I think you can only bolt. God damn it. Yeah, you can only bring 3 of these. Shim Cola. Holy shit. Just move it, Ash. Move your Ash.
Classic live.
Yeah. Let's go. Hold on. I don't have a melee weapon though. Stupid. Nice. Hold on. Let me regenerate my health. My scare shit. Come on. Yeah. Let's go. Let's go, boys. Let's do this. Fucker. Oh fuck. Run. Run, Ash. Oh, fuck. Got you. Oh, dodge. Killed me, but it is what it is. Fucking scary. Let's go, boys. Got the axe here.
Oh, this is the second dead eye just fine.
All right. Should I use the Shem Cola? Let's use the protection shit.
Clock somewhere.
Let's go, boys. Oh shit. Reload. Oh fuck. Fucker. Oh, down. That's how difficult it is. Shit. It's only chapter 3, but I'm having difficulties. Crazy. Craziest mofos. What the fuck? Hold on. Too dark.
Classic Liv.
Hold on, guys. I'm going to check something. I'm gonna check my CCTV. Hold on. Holy shit. Here, my CCTV went on the dark blind spot though. Let's go.
Oh,
Oh no! Dead. What? Dead bite berserker? Fuck. That's creepy. How do you defeat those motherfuckers? Son of a bitch. Bolt, you old man. Fucking game is too dark. How do you dodge again? Too slow, son of a bitch. Go. Crush it. revenge. Kill the motherfucker. Run. Ruined my fucking car.
Oh, alright. Here we go. Just point me at the bad guys.
Right, the problem is we need to go there on foot. Going to have a fucking delay. Polo or something. Still have 5 more minutes.
Oh, this is the sector dead end just fine.
Ready. Got it. Go.
Never disappoint.
I hope I can manage to go there in time.
Hold on, gotta reload.
Meters.
This isn't just light, it's illumination conjured by the chosen.
Let's go. The only hindrance in this game is the fear factor. The fear bar. That's the only problem that you have. Or encounter. Almost there. Don't fail me, boy. We are almost there. Run, Ash. Run your ass. 2 minutes. We can still make it. He's old. That's why he's slow.
Move up,
motherfucker! Scared me though. Big boss? Where'd you go? What the fuck? Where'd you go? Still have 1 minute to kill him. Oh fuck. 44 seconds. Shit. Run out of time. No ammo. Fuck. I think I failed. Shit. Fuck, man. I almost got him. If I didn't ruin the... what's this? The vehicle? I should've... get there faster. Grab anything we can, or everything we can. Thank you.
Hello, gorgeous. You are a sight of Sora.
Let's not ruin the car though. Come on, come on. Come on.
Let's do this with the lights on.
Go. Kill those motherfuckers. Nice, we got him. Good job.
This is a sector dead eye just fine.
This one is 70. Alright, let's rest for a while. Shit. And then the amulet. Let's do this, boys. shit. Yeah, you play it. That sucks. Hold on. Contrast is 5, but still dark. There. Save settings. There. Fucking game is too dark. Can't see anything. Earlier, I can't see anything. Good. How many bullets do we have? 21. So let's collect some.
Hello, gorgeous. You are our sight to
score. Ooh. Yeah, I can't see. Too dark. Getting old. And do I have 30 bullets? They're better, right? Let's adjust it more. Can't see it. Air. There you go. Yeah, it's too dark earlier though. There you go. Come here, bitch. Oh fuck.
Hold on, that unloads.
Gotcha. Run! Fuck. Oh fuck. Gotcha. Nice. Good job, blow job. Because I can't see anything earlier. Woo! Mother F, no! What the? Come here. Come here. There you go. Oh shit. Nice. Hold on, my fear factor is like shit.
Oh, this is the sector dead I just found.
Nice. Need to rest. So I need to beat the enemy within 5 minutes. Pro wrestling move. Ah shit. That's the only setback with the game. Okay. Fucking fear meter. 6 minutes. Let's go. Let's do this. See, now I can see clearly. You. Survive! No more bullets. Shit. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Still have 4 minutes. And one more shim.
Chimps never disappoint.
Fuck. Come on, dude. Go. And we are burning daylights, folks. Let's go. really mean it. How many bullets do I have? 22. Shit. Come on. No. Fear factor is like fucked up. Oh fuck. We have 2 minutes more. Fuck. No more shim cola. Do this. Come on. Where's the big boss? Gotcha. Where's the big boss? There. Nice. Few more shots.
Hold on, gotta reload.
Fucker.
Okay, this is bullshit. No more bullets.
Fuck no. Where'd he go? Shit. One more. One more. Where'd he go? Where the? There! One more! Gotcha! Yes! Woohoo! Motherfucker! Holy shit! How many deaths do I have before I finish the game? Holy fuck. Took me 54 minutes. Yeah, I know. It is. It's very difficult. Rewards by Pablo Simon Bolivar. Hold on. Let me check on the other house first. Alright, just tape it. it's still shaking. Fuck. This fucking game is so hard. My hand's still shaking because of those fucking aliens. It's like the rabbit from Resident Evil, though. Whew. Scary. That fucking son of a bitch. Alright, so what do we do? Go to the car. He doesn't have a fucking gun. Good luck. Just turn on the lights. What do we have? Handgun bullets. At least it doesn't have a fucking timer now. You can roam around, rest in. Nice.
Oh, looks good on you.
How many bullets do I have? Lever action. But I think the revolver is perfect. Hold on. Cool. I'm sick. Crazy. Matches. Don't have a sham cola yet.
Should make things a bit easier.
Let me check the other room. What do we do now? Theory campground. Nice car, Impala. Two door. Anything useful? Nothing. Useless. How about here? I need a melee weapon. Oh fuck. Those are the shitheads, right? Are those humans? No, they are not. You haven't seen me yet. Good. Gee, it's twitchy. Light. Those are gas. Hmm. matchsticks. You haven't seen me yet, though. What's the objective? Hidden gem. Alright. Come here, boys. Job. I like the 45 though.
Time to carve our path through evil.
I think this is the first time that I got scared of a game. I got a machete. Be careful. At least it doesn't have a timer, I can hang around like shit.
What the? Come here. Come here.
The light. Where's my car? Where the fuck did I leave the car? Ah, there. The Impala. Ooh, gotcha. Ooh. Oh shit, no, not again. Nice. Oh fuck! Come here, bitch.
I got that.
Brutal. Fucking mushroom. And gun bullet. Amulet. Huh? The amulet makes you nearly invincible to deadites, but don't get too close to them. If one of them senses your presence, they'll attack you. Oh. It's like a shaman powers. This amulet makes you near invisible, but don't get too close.
Vanish in the dark one light at a time.
Hammer. Machete. Let's see if we can pick up an advanced weapon here. guys. Hold on. Still have enough. Alright. So, going back to the bowl game, boys and girls. Oh shit, I took a break, man. My hands are shaking after the last stage. First time I got scared with the game. After Resident Evil 1. What else? Evil Within. Fatal Frame. And Silent Hill. Especially Pyramid Head and shit. I got so scared when I played those games before. Couldn't sleep. Getting a fucking nightmare. It burrowed into my fucking head. Whew, it is what it is. Sometimes games... very... I don't know. Yeah, but... what do you call this? Big imagination. Handgun. Matches. What else?
Should make things a bit easier.
Pistol. God. Nice. Long gun. Revolver. Six shooter.
This one looks good on me.
It has more firepower. Lever action. 120. Handgun ammo. Sham cola. Amulet. Matchsticks. Let's go to our vehicle. Let's go. Whew. Time to get scared. There's a lot of ammo still. Whew! Let's chill for a while. Yeah. Where did that... Hold on. Not too close. mossy heaven. Is it mossy or mossy? There. Let's chill out with the light first. Chill. It's chill. Oh fuck, sorry. That fool ate a lot. I ate my dinner, I just finished eating my dinner though. Matches. Another matches. I know I found a machete here somewhere. I think it's over here. Hold on. Bright light. Yeah.
Shine bright, right?
Can't carry anymore. That's for the matches. Holy shit. I took a break, I ate my dinner and then took a bath. Just to cool down and relax for a bit. The only problem with this gun is like, it's hard to reload. He's looking for Ash. Let's stay in the light for a bit. Chill down. Uh, I know there's a machete here somewhere. Can crouch. Let's check the old barn. I'm over here. The only downside with this revolver is like it's hard to reload. And that's it. Reloading time is too slow. Unlike the 45 stuff. What's that one? Okay, so you can light up the trees. Hold on. Let me investigate. So, what do we have here? Construction site. Only downside with this game, they put a ladder, but you can't use it. Useless. Nothing. Fuck. I'm out of the back.
Banishing the dark one light at a time.
There. Brightness. Perfect. Whew. Let's go back to the vehicle. My car is over there. What the fuck? motherfucker. Car. This is the pumpkin shit, right? Now I don't have a car. Son of a bitch. Shame cold.
Nothing little chef can fix.
They destroyed my car. Now I have to walk. Hold on. Where's the map? I'm gonna go here. Railway loop. It's a good thing I saw him standing by the... Oof. That shit almost got me. Fucker. Okay. Oh shit. Oh fuck! Solid hit. Problem is, we might run out of bullets.
I wish I had my rusty chain, yo.
Machine. Hmm. think the water is talking. What? How many bullets do I have? 30. That's fine. Let's do this, shall we? Meat cleaver. Fine ash possess hands in the railway. Blank. Read first. Right. I think I killed some of the deadites when I passed through here earlier. Should I take one of the Sham.
I need it, Dad.
Stay for a while. Light. I wish I could find a Sham Cola here. Ew, dust is blood. Bloody. Wish I can find an amulet though. It's a big help. Nothing in here. No. Nothing. Toilet. Only have 17 bullets left. Oh fuck.
I'm reloading here.
Fuckers. Hold on. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, that's a lot of ammo. I got a bad feeling about this. Wish you can carry two guns, right? You think they can ambush me?
Ooh.
I can do this all day.
Jake's gas... gas... gas station. Nothing in here. Who died, me or the creature? That's crazy. One more, if I don't get it, I'll stop it. Alright, I think I better take a rest for now, and then I'll continue the game next time here on Gamer Penny TV. So don't forget to click the heart button on my Twitch channel. Then see you guys tomorrow, same time, same channel. Alright, good night.
Professor Raymond Nobe, Department of...
This is Annie Nobe at the ruins of...
This is Professor Raymond Nobe and Associate Professor Ed Getley, Department of Ancient History, log entry number 1. Here at Castle Kandar with my wife Henrietta, daughter Annie, I believe we have made several astounding finds. In addition to commonplace weaponry of the late 13th and early 14th centuries, we believe we have uncovered clear evidence of the distinct combination of sulfur, carbon, and potassium nitrate unique to modern gunpowder.
Until now, gunpowder was believed to have been in use only in China and the Middle East during this time period. We found residue on arrowheads and a payload that appears to have been fired from a catapult. Remarkable discoveries.
Ed here was the first to unearth a mass grave of soldiers just 10 meters north of the castle's curtain wall.
Strangely, the soldiers' skeletal remains seem to have been clothed in their armor after death, when decomposition of the skin had already taken place.
Spirit.